To me, traditional conventional tillage farming systems is more of a hope and a prayer that it rains in this area, and the conservation tillage with high residue cover crops allows us not to worry about so much the rainfall events. We know they're going to come, and when they do come, if they're really intense, we can hold that water on the hillsides and get it to percolate into our soil profiles. Improving our soil health in relation to our nutrient management system, we feel like we're cycling the nutrients and we're not losing any nutrients to leaching. In this area, we get about 60 inches of rainfall per year, so we're constantly worried about leaching of nutrients, and the cover crops and our new system that we're using captures those nutrients to recycle them. Once you convert to a conservation tillage system and you grow a lot of cover crops, you will not be interested in going back to conventional farming. If I had to go back to conventional farming, I would just quit and go do something else.